round of applause for Gert Polinski. Hey, Gert, I got one for you. What'd you got?
Yeah.
There you go. For your fake girlfriend, your imaginary girlfriend, Ramona, you can say that the head wasn't very good.
Small.
That's a little disappointing. Next person on stage, Ski! Put your hands together for Ski!
We love you, Ski!
Oh, thank you, thank you. You're too kind. So I do a couple of things, but tonight I'm going to play the part of a musician with the Missing Spider songs.
Woo!
A number of Irish songs tend to have themes, certain themes to them. One of them is getting pregnant, one of them is getting drunk, the last is getting stabbed with a penknife. But they also sing a lot about being forced to leave Ireland, or leaving Ireland. They sing a great many songs about it, and this is one of those songs. Last night, as I lay dreaming, hope the pleasant days gone by. My mind intent on rambling to Ireland in flying, I set on board a vision and I followed with the wind till last I came to anchor at the cross at Spancil Hill. I'd been on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair. All Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold came there to sport and kill. Such a curious combination at the cross at Spancil Hill. I paid a fine, I listened to my neighbors to hear what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turned and grey. I met the tailor Quibley, he's as bound as ever still. Oh, he used to sell me bridges when I lived at Spancil Hill. I paid a fine visit to my first and only love. She's as white as any lily and as gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me saying, Johnny, I love you still. Oh, she's made farmer's daughter and the bride of Spancil Hill. I dreamt I held and kissed her as in the days of yore. She said, Johnny, you're only fooling, as many as a time before. The cock, it crew in the morning, it crew both loud and shrill, and I woke in California, many miles from Spancil Hill. And the next one, I'm actually going to do a different song, but this is one that comes to my next, so I'll do this one. In Bandon Town, the county down one morning last July, from a boring green came a sweet calling and a smile she passed me by. She looked so neat from her two bare feet to the sheen of her nut brown hair. Such a coaxing off shot, I shook myself for to see I was really there. From Bantry Bay up to Derry Cay and from Galway to Dublin Town, No made of scene with the band calling the men in the county down. I should pass me by, should I shut my eye, and I sat with a feeling rare. I said to a passerby, who's a mate with the nut brown hair. He smiled at me and he says he, that's a gem of Ireland's crown. That is Rosie McCann from the banks of the Bann, she's a star of the county down. From Bantry Bay up to Derry Cay, and from Galway to Dublin town. No made up scene like the brown Colleen that I made in the county down. At the harvest fair, she'll be surely there, and I'll dress in my Sunday clothes. My shoes shine bright, and my hat cocked right, for a smile from a nut brown rose. No pipe or smoke, nor rose, all yoked to my house, to my clouds, and a rust colored brown. And I'm smiling bright, by my arms are fat, firesides, it's the start of the county down. From Bantry Bay to Derry Cay, and from Galway to Dublin town. No one made of seem like the brown calling that I met in the county down. Thank you.
Yeah.
Next up on stage, one of our comics who's been coming in for just a little while, but is truly amazing. Put your hands together for Nikki Froman!